Welcome back to Science Friday, Lawrence.
It's always great to be back, Ira.
Well, why do you call him a physicist?
Well, he was an idol for all of us. He was a role model. He could apparently do anything, first of all, almost any problem he seemed to be able to solve. But he also established, he was sort of the conscience of physics in a way. He could joke around, as you mentioned. He was a prankster. But he was, when it came to science, he was dead serious. And he had no tolerance for nonsense, show, or hype. And I think that all of those aspects, and the fact that